said, I told you Netflix would come around.
I can count you guys in. Ready? In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Why did I title this special, My Name is Monique? I give y'all my word after 72 minutes, y'all gonna know why. This shit is called My Name is Monique. Y'all might say, damn, we didn't know we was gonna find out all of that. Yes, my name is Monique. This one right here is personal. This one right here, when you walk away from this one, when you turn your TV off from this one, you'll say, now we understand that woman. For 32 years, I have been funny, and I'm grateful for that gift. But this show right here really allows you to understand why I swing like I swing. There are things that I'm gonna say in this comedy special that I thought I would take to my grave, that they were just mine. They were my thoughts, they were my secrets, it was just mine. Before, I was just focused on being funny. Now I feel like I have something to say.
Monique is a legend. She stood on her claims to being the great Monique that she is.
She's just as amazing now as she was then. She was honest then, and she's just as honest now.
I came from Newark, New Jersey because I couldn't miss this. Monique deserves this.
We're just so excited to really lift her up and to get back in the game, you know?
After 32 years in this game, what do I appreciate now that I didn't appreciate when I first started off? I've always appreciated every moment. From 32 years ago, getting in my Ford Festiva, driving from one part of this country to the other part of this country to come back with no money and just enough to get gas and food, I appreciated every one of those moments to this moment right now, as I'm gonna walk out on that stage and do my Netflix comedy special. Okay, thank you, sweet babies. Thank you.